Officials with the Alabama prison system say two corrections officers are recovering after they were assaulted by inmates. We're told this happened Thursday morning at the Stanton Correctional Facility in Elmore. The two officers were treated at a nearby hospital and later released. Investigators say the first officer was hurt in the housing area. The second was hurt when he tried to separate the initial fight. No other details were released. That investigation is ongoing.